Hello, guys. This is Johnny from White. So after a big storm that happened in New York City, the schools are finally reopened, and the lights are finally back on, and it's just in time for the Reese's game to go back into school to learn everything about puppies.
Bark, 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 bark.
Bark, 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 bark.
Woof, woof. Oh, hi there. Look, Blue got Green Puppy, Tango, and me Spot. You know I always wanted to go there. It's really great. Hey, have you seen the recess gang? They should be here in a second. Hi there, Blue, Green Puppy, Tango, and Spot. We're back with our friend Danny. She is enjoying the fun in school. Yep, and Tango, you are almost ready for the main event pretty soon. Scooby and the Haunted Schoolhouse is about to be here in a second.
Well, lucky for you, Tango, this is your first time that you are gonna become a movie star, and we are gonna do our best in the movie.
Oh, I hope we are gonna do our best, cause we better find out the ghost is. I have this list of things that we needed for our trap.
You know, I replaced the mock stock Kibble Bok Whopper Bopper with the Ultra Arm. I guess 5-Volt thinks that is a great replacement for it.
You know, I'm glad that the storm is finished, and we had to bring you here cause you are thinking about puppies. I know you must love them at home.
Yeah, you know, I'm glad Magenta must loved going to school. I guess you get to know this new student, Annie. She is our new student in school.
Yes, she is our new student in school. I guess everyone has a puppy. You know, they are cute little dogs like our pal Blue. She loves us very much, and this is her friend Green Puppy. And that's Elmo's puppy Tango, and of course Spot the yellow puppy.
Oh, these puppies are so cute. It looks like you get to know the school, and you had came here to have fun with us. And you know, I was thinking if you puppies wanna have fun in the backyard.
Oh, we would love to play. Hey Blue, what do you think puppies like to play?
Oh, that it is a great idea. Maybe we can play Blue's Clues. You know, that's why we wanted to play the game.
We are gonna play Blue's Clues, cause that's a really great game, yeah!
Well, we had to remember that we had to find all three of our paw prints, and they will be on the clues.
Well, you know, all puppies have paw prints. That is why we are playing this game.
Wait here, Green Puppy, Tango, and Spot. We'd better go get our notebooks.
Bark, 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 bark.
Hello, Recess Gang. I saw some puppies when you came into the classroom. I saw Green Puppy, Tango, and Spot.
Yep, that's why they are here in school. And we are just thinking about puppies. Those are little dogs and I like to call them puppies.
I think you are right. Well, here you go, Recess Gang. You could use the notebooks. I'll hand them to you.
Oh, thanks, Side Table. We will take care of those puppies.
To play Blue's Clues, we got to find
a paw print.
Right.
And that's our first
clue.
A clue?
A clue?
Then we put it in our Blue's Clues. Blue's Clues. Blue's Clues. I got the party to tell big of it. That's the second constant clue. We call it in our Blue's Clues. The beast is the clue. It's beast is the clue. We gotta find a laughing goblin. That's the city constant. We call it in and up because the beast is the blue. The beast is the blue. You know what to do. Sit down, eat,
chair, and tank.
Pensar, pensar. Quando estiver calmo e sereno, não há tempo, é no tempo. É o que vamos fazer. Hoje vou precisar da vossa ajuda para descobrir o
que é que puppies like to play. Can you help us, please? Oh, great. Let's get started.
A clue, a clue.
Oh, did you see a clue? Where is it? Is it in the toy box or in the shelf?
In the shelf.
Oh, yes. I know it is in the shelf. And I believe it's the ball. Well, let's put this clues in our handy dandy
notebook.
You are right, our notebooks. Let's draw a ball.
For a ball, we will make a circle shape, and we have a ball.
Us, what do you think puppies like to play with a ball? Do you know?
Well, maybe we need to find the rest of the clues to make sure if we are right.
Hey, that sounds like another puppy, and I bet it's coming from outside of our school. Hey, it's Buster. Boy, am I glad you're here, Buster. So have you seen Darby? She must be here in the backyard.
Oh, hey, Buster. Glad that you saw those puppies. There are Green Puppy, Tango, and Spot. I guess Buster loves to play with and also helps me solve cases there too.
Yes, these are our new friends. I guess Blue may know them very well. Hey, Buster, it looks you're hiding her super sleuth cap in one of those things.
Yep, Buster is gonna hide my super sleuth cap. He's is gonna hide it somewhere in the backyard.
All right, Buster, hide her super sleuth cap in one of those places, and we will not look when you are placing her cap around there.
All right, so, Buster had went around the flowers, and then, he went past the blue ball, and he went around this toy car. So where do you think the super sleuth cap be? Oh, let's take a look. Do you think the wagon has the cap inside of it? Oh yes, there it is. I think your wagon has polka dots in it, Blue. That's why you painted it with Steve, you know. Oh, and Buster will turn over his dog tag to become a super sleuth. Hat, 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 hat. Oh, you are right, Recess Gang. You still got plenty of time. I wonder if one of your friends will send a picture to you.
We'll find out, Darby. I hope we are gonna view it from outside. Well, we got to go now, cause I am checking out the mail's here.
Alright, Buster will be waiting for you outside.
Here's the mail, it never fails. It makes me wanna wag my tail. When it comes, I wanna wail.
Hey, look, kids. I just bought some puppy food for Green Puppy, Tango, and Spot.
Well, actually, puppies must love their food. In case you have a puppy bowl for them.
Yes, they do love their food, and I bet there is a letter that someone has a puppy with it.
Oh, thanks, Mailbox. And make sure you can see more puppies. Oh boy, we just got a letter.
We just got a letter. We just got a letter. We just got a letter. I wonder who it's from.
Wow. It's a letter from our pal Oswald and Weenie.
Hi, Recess Gang. This is my friend Weenie, and I'm taking very good care of her. So I told Weenie about after I went to the Nick Jr. school, and it went great. So me and my friends are enjoying the fun, and I can't wait to go to the Nick Jr. school again so I can learn new things every time. And also Weenie just loves to dance when I play my piano. Weenie says goodbye, and I am gonna say it too. Goodbye, kids.
Goodbye, Oswald. I guess Weenie is such a nice little dog, you know. Yep, they are so cute. Well, I wonder if we need to find two more clues to make sure if we are right.